Each competitor must complete the section in 3 minutes. So not a whole lot of time to dilly-dally around. You gotta keep things moving. Mark Brooks now on top of the log, our reigning national champ for the U.S. Libor Karat, Volvo Cannondale, ooh, and Libor's wearing that Ice Cube helmet by Crank USA. The most points any one rider can score on a section, and they're all the same as far as the points are concerned, is five. Five dabs is the max, and then, well, they're kind of cooked for that section. If a rider doesn't complete a section in the maximum amount of time, 3 minutes, well, they automatically five. Five is that.
Looks like Chappelle.
You can help us by staying off of the ribbon just a little bit, all right? Simon says everybody that's standing on a ribbon, take one medium-sized step backwards. Give our riders a little bit of room to work. We'd appreciate it a whole bunch. Riders would really appreciate it. Libor Karat on the boulder field. Spinner G-wheel, Cannondale bike. This event, by the way, this competition, a highlight of the ESPN Extreme Games, if you check those out. Mark, is that a goose egg for you? All right, way to go. So Mark Brooks zeroes that. Libor Karat. Libor, always
Libor.
They go from section to section. They don't just call it good when they're done with one section. They have to do each section 2 times in today's competition. You can imagine it takes a lot of energy, a tremendous amount of concentration. Behind our scoreboard here, and towards on the mountainside, section number 4, right at the base of chair number 1, Andre is beginning over there.
Ready himself up. Four and a half foot vertical bunny hop is what it takes to get up on.
Oh, it hurts great!
Yeah, he's done there!
And a nice clean descent off of that huge tree trunk. Now this is a tough section that Mark is approaching right now.
Pretty good.
repaired that building with the tenants. Won't be problematic. Go straight and turn, and then hop and back out.
About a minute and a half.
Hans riding stock.
Libor Karras competing right now as I speak on section one. That's at our downhill finish line, right by our Jeep and Coca-Cola Classic inflatable. Speaking of Coca-Cola Classic, can't think of a better time to get refreshed with an ice-cold Coke. I'm sitting up here on the hot, hot roof, wishing I had a cold, cold Coke in my hand. That'll come soon enough, because I'm going to head on down here in a little bit for our dual slalom, cross country. Get it straight, Emmer. Our cross country competition going to be starting here. One of the things you got to do while you're out here in the bright, bright sunshine, make sure you got that sunscreen on and make sure you're taking care of your eyeballs too. The ultimate sunscreen for your eyeballs, Gators. Gators Shades right down here by our registration building. They got about a bazillion different kinds. Hey, Justin, where have you been? Where have you been? He's been working feverishly, no question about it. Welcome, Justin and Tom Beattie, our Coca-Cola representatives out here. I'm serious.
No, watch on
Thank you.
Yeah.